why Indian scientists are underrated?
Good evening, fellow Toastmasters and distinguished guests.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Do you believe that Indian scientists are underrated today?
No.
No.
So that's the answer. Today, if you look at the entire world, Indians are performing extremely well. If you go to Silicon Valley, more than 50% of the people who are working there are Indians. A company like Microsoft develops a world-class products. Who is developing this? Again, more than 50% of the scientists are Indians. So I feel that India is doing extremely well, and maybe in the olden days this was a situation where we used to say that others are better and Indian scientists are going to other countries and they are doing well. But now the situation is, in India itself, a lot of opportunities are there. You know, some of the Indian scientists have won Nobel Prizes, like Dr. Amartya Sen, he got Nobel Award. So how he got it? Because he was not underrated, he was overrated, in fact. So therefore, the fact lies in discovering our own potential. There are many scientists in India who may not realize their potential, but those who realize their potential, who unleash their creative thinking, and think of how they can, you know, create more and more innovation, utilizing their talent, they are the people who are going to get rated. So we have to give up the fact that, you know, we have to rate ourselves above the market. Which means it's possible only when we discover ourselves. If we can discover ourselves and show to the world that we are also capable, we are on par with the world, it all depends upon our thinking.